The latest brainchild from Tendring District Council. These water bags are supposed to hold the water longer. Although some seem to work a lot better than others. What do you reckon? At least £10 a pop? And we have about 600 of them. Useful way of spending taxpayers' money.